Elegoo Neptune Max 4. Printing some brackets. Some carbon. Printing the same brackets. X-Wing carbon, the starter first. Same files. 0.2 on the X-Wing carbon. Layer height, 0.24. On the Elegoo. Let's see which one ending up being nicer. Progress update. Looking good on the Elegoo Max, Neptune Max 4. Jamming along. Where we at? I almost wiped the screen off. 5 hours, 55 minutes. 1 hour and 58 minutes to go. Over here, we're at 2 hours and 5 minutes to go. So somehow the Neptune has caught up and passed the Bambu. Gyro infill shelf bracket. Update. 7 hours, 27 minutes in, 28 minutes to go on the Elegoo Neptune Max 4. Two shelf brackets. Get 50% infill. X-Wing carbon. 32 minutes to go. X-Wing carbon started first. X-Wing carbon is oriented a little bit differently, just plate size. So, and it's also at 0.2, where Elegoo Max is, or Elegoo Neptune Max is at 0.24. We'll see the results here in a minute. 28 minutes, 32 on this one. Hurry up. 99%, 4 minutes left. And she's looking good. Where's the Bambu? 97%, 11 minutes left. How's she look? They look pretty good. Pretty good also. Alright. Still says 4 minutes. But she looks like she's getting done. Probably the last couple layers. 4 minutes. It's getting there. Never ending 4 minutes. think it's just going to end up stopping. Oh, jeez. What'd she say? 4 minutes. But she says she's done. Done. 7 hours and 54 minutes. Predicted 8:30, so. This guy still says 6 minutes. We have a little way to go. So, in terms of speed, not quite a fair deal, but hey, this has a bigger plate. So I was able to line those up, so to sped it up a little bit maybe. And also, this one ended up being 0.24, so that was my mistake. I meant to do 0.2. But either way, pretty nice.
Win.
All right, she's saying 0 minutes left. Elegoo's been done for, well, a while now. 5-10 minutes. And down you go. Break. Call it. There it is. Complete. 8 hours and 24 minutes. So that started before the Elegoo. 8 hours and 24 minutes. The Elegoo had mentioned it was going to take. Said it was going to take 8 hours and 30 minutes also, but it ended up taking 7 hours and 54 minutes. I'll pull them and see what the which one looks better. Alright. Let me go get the Bambu. Okay, so when I pulled the Bambu, it literally pulled off, but there we go. So we don't mix these up. Bambu actually printed supports on automatic. Same setting was on here, but there's no supports printed here. Okay, I would put this down, but I can't, so I'll set these guys here. Bring this just a comparison here. Yeah, just a good comparison. Elegoo, Bambu. So hold it like this so you can see it. Right. Well, the Bambu printed out, thought it needed a brim, but it's pretty nice. And the Bambu thought it needed supports, so it just popped right off. These are solid. They're shelving brackets. You'll see that later on the channel. Yeah, so just as a comparison, remember this is 0.24, it's 0.2. See the layer lines? But overall, man, they both look pretty dang good. Let's see if I can. One thing I would say is there's, and I know I can fix this in my slicer settings, but Elegoo seems to have a little bit more, needs a little more compensation for elephant's foot. So a little more cleanup on the Elegoo. You don't have one of these deburrs, man. Game changer. Okay, so there's a closer look. Tell you what, guys. Oh, I did modify that also on this print. This is the Elegoo print. I put a little bit of a recess there for the bottom shelf. But, yeah, look at that. Very comparable. Very, very comparable. Even with the different layer heights. A little bit of a couple stringing. The Bambu has a little bit of a layer shift or something there. Still gorgeous though. You can see. Some ghosting, more ghosting on the, a little more ghosting on the Elegoo. But all in all, Elegoo is faster. Bambu has a little bit better print quality, I would say. Of course, this has at a 2.2 layer height. This is 0.24 layer height. But either way, there's ghosting on this one. Less ghosting. I mean, they both have ghosting, but less ghosting on this guy. Let's see, where did I find that? I just showed it, but there's some there. Yeah. Pretty happy with both of them. I don't know. Elegoo won on speed. That has to do probably with the layer height and the bed size, being able to line them up straight. But yeah, it wasn't even close. 7 hours and 54 minutes versus 8 hours and 24 minutes. We're talking 30 minute difference. So yeah, because the Elegoo actually started after the Bambu. I think I did have the Elegoo bed heating up already, so it is already heating up. I'll do that when I print on this Elegoo. I'll hit the warm up button. There's a setting in there that you can just warm it up, and then I'll go send it, and it'll be almost warm or warm already to the PLA temperature. This is PLA plus on both of them. Same filament on both of them, and that's a. That is, what is it, IID Max? Yep, PLA Plus, Black, IID Max. I don't know. What do you guys think? I'm happy with them. Both.